Well, that wasn't scary at all.
I was getting used to things.
Changing gears.
Hey, welcome to the party.
You miss us?
Huh. Would it kill her to smile?
Time to move.
Okay.
Time to get serious. Follow the old guy's lead. Pull the old switcheroo! Bobbing and weaving! Just as I was getting used to things. Changing the play.
I'm tougher than you thought, huh?
Nothing to it.
Doing good.
come to Papa.
Hold it together!
pulse is crawling with things like that, isn't it?
Got me. Not even the Corps has access to intel on pulse. Soldiers in the field fight blind.
Yeah, I noticed that. But don't you need to know exactly what you're up against?
Target's a target.
You like to keep it simple, don't you?
I stick to my goal.
As long as you have a goal, you can fight?
You can stay alive.
Not much of a future for us, huh?
Hard to picture a happy ending.
We don't even know where to go.
I do.
Huh?
There.
Eden? The Sanctum Seat of Power. Oh, that's a great idea. Just charge right in there. Give him a taste of Lassie Terror. You're serious?
Keep running. It's die or turn Seath. There's no place for Lassie to hide. No. They want to fight. Let's take it to the Sanctum's door.
This isn't a game!
No. That's for damn sure. Started with Sarah. The foul seed took her. Now I'm a Lassie too. And the Sanctum's hunting me. An enemy of the state. But who's pulling their strings? A Falsi. Eden. Cocoon's sustainer and guiding light. It probably ordered the purge, too. Pulse and Sanctum Falsi, they're all the same. And we're all the same to them. Expendable. I'm not dying a Falsi slave.
So? What are you gonna do?
Destroy it.
By yourself? Are you crazy? Say you pull it off, What's that get you? Satisfaction? Something happens to Eden, it's lights out cocoon. You want that? You're a pulseless sea now, so you just want to snuff out cocoon.
No! What about Sarah? She said to save cocoon. It might even be our focus to make sure cocoon's...
Our focus doesn't matter. I don't take orders from Falsi. How I live is up to me.
Don't you mean how you die?
Think like that, and it's already over. Better to pick your path and keep moving. Don't worry. I'm after the Sanctum. I'm not out to destroy the world. If it did come to that, wonder if our hero'd try to stop me.
You want to fight Snow now? Just like that and your enemies?
Next time we meet, we might be too.
When the fear sank in, it tore us all apart. Lightning was suffering, reaching out to us, but none of us could see it.
Snow deserves it.
If only I'd been stronger, none of this ever would have happened. I don't know what I should do.
That makes two of us.
Hey, you're taking care of me.
I won't be if you keep pushing me like that.
Wait for me! I'm going with you.
I can't babysit you anymore.
I can fight. I'm not afraid.
Great. A SCICOM hit squad. Not bad.
Really? Thanks.
Uh-oh. Army's out to play.
What now?
What now? I mean, we could stay here, but shouldn't we...
Run?
Huh?
We should run. If we rush in now, we'll just get in our way.
You know, you're right. I guess. I mean, it's not like lightning needs any help.
There'll be more soldiers. We should keep moving. Lightning? Are you worried about the others? I'm sure they got away, okay?
So can you if you leave now. With me, it'll be fight after fight. I don't know how it'll end. It's anybody's guess.
I know that. But I need to be stronger. Lightning.
Call me Light.
What's the plan from here?
Through the Gapra Whitewood to Palampolam. We'll find transport to Eden.
I live in Palampolam. I can show you all the shortcuts.
No side trips.
No need. I don't think Lassie are welcome at home. to get something off your chest? I'm gonna go look ahead. That wasn't so bad.
Any trace of the lessee? Nothing. No sign it's been activated. Huh? Who's there?
What was SciComm doing here?
Probably thought we'd try and use a pulse machine to escape.
Maybe we should try it. What does this do?
Hey, you're gonna hurt yourself. Don't touch that.
Wait, what if it works?
Leave it! told you to leave it.
Stop! Stop already! I think I got it. Right! I think I can work this!
Nice landing. Let's get moving.
Just need a minute. I'm still a bit winded.
You're too soft.
Wait up! Another one of those things.